2B2T is known for being the oldest Anarchy server in Minecraft. For those who don't know, an Anarchy server is a Minecraft server that has no rules whatsoever. Griefing and hacking are both allowed on this server. I first played on it a couple of years ago, but as time has gone by, the popularity of the server has just gone through the roof. The server is now always full, and if you want to play during peak hours, you can expect a queue of more than 1,000 people. When I entered the queue at 1,000 people, it took an hour for my queue position to get down to 900. At peak times, you can literally expect to wait anywhere from 8 hours on a good day to 14 hours on a bad day. A solution to this is to buy a priority queue. This is quite a controversial thing, and I'm not going to tell you if you should or shouldn't buy it, but I will show you how much of a difference it actually makes. For the price of $20, I bought a single month of priority queue, and then I went back to 2B2T at peak hours. I tried 3 times to get onto the server at about 8 PM GMT. Each time it took me between 1 hour and 20 minutes and 1 hour and 40 minutes. I think the wait times now are even more than they used to be because of lockdown and how everyone is just at home right now. But still, a wait time of about an hour and a half instead of 8 hours makes it understandable why people buy this. I then tried logging on at 8 AM GMT, which from what I found is the least busy time on the server. I was able to get onto 2B2T with priority queue in just 12 minutes. I'll let you decide if 2B2T priority queue is worth it for you. For now, why not drop a like and subscribe to the channel for more short Minecraft videos. I'll see you all next time.